The states of matter are gas, liquid, and solid. Gases assume the shape and volume of their container. Particles of a gas are separated from each other, move in straight lines, and in a completely random manner. They change direction only when they collide with each other or the container. Liquids have a definite volume and assume the shape of their containers. The particles of a liquid are closely spaced, and so their motion is still random, but much more limited. The particles slip past and collide with near neighbors. Solids have a definite shape and volume. Particles of solids are in fixed positions and collide only with near neighbors.